The installation procedures for the Adagio Plus range of lighting are very, very important and should be planned well in advance of installing the lighting or any of the control systems. Getting the cable right and correct sizes is absolutely crucial to the running of the lamps. This is the PLA REM300 control system and transformer, and the PLA 170 lamp. This one has a blue moulding, but some of them are blue, some are white. It makes no difference to the lamp at all. The most important thing is getting the cable sizes correct. And as the product number suggests on this one, it's a 300 watt transformer. But as far as electrical power is concerned, it's a 350 VA transformer. The VA is volt amps, and it's really power rather than wattage. In the installation handbook, which comes with every lamp, there are guide tables on two different ways of connecting them and the star way, and the cable lengths that you'll be using, the number and type of lamps connected, and at this very last column, the really important one, is the total VA in the worst case situation using the lamps and the lengths that you're going to be using. You should use this VA table to calculate how many of these control units you'll need. It may only be one, but it could be six all linked together. Once they're linked together with the bus loops and DMX controls, they will all work seamlessly together. But if the correct cable sizes are not installed in the very first place, you will have nothing but problems. So before you install them, purchase one of the lamps. You'll get the handbook with it, unless you've already got one, and go into depth on how you're going to wire them, where the joints are going to be, whether you're going to bring all the cables back, which is probably the best way, and how you're going to connect them, and just work out your cable sizes according to this table. We really, really can't stress enough importance on doing this, because without doing it this way, the lamps either won't work, you'll have synchronization problems, you'll have random faults occurring. So if you have any queries on this whatsoever, before you put any cable in the ground and before you do anything, plan the installation. And if you've still got any doubts, feel free to contact us in the usual way.